Learn with Bunny.
Hey, Bunny.
Yes, Joan?
How do planes fly?
You know that airplanes have engines to make it go forward, but how does it go up? In order for a plane to get off the ground and stay in the air, it needs to generate a force called lift. First, you should know that air is a fluid, just like water is a fluid. You know how in swimming, when you move your body a certain way, you're able to move through the water? And the water is able to hold you up to the surface? Because air is also a fluid, air is able to hold a plane up in the sky when the wings are positioned a certain way. The shape of the wing is called an airfoil. The top of the airfoil is curved and the whole thing is tilted at an angle. This design causes two things to happen simultaneously to create the much needed lift. Number one, the curved top of the airfoil causes the air moving above the wing to move faster than air below the wing surface, which is flat. The faster air above creates a lower pressure than below the wing. Things like to move from high pressure to low pressure. So the high pressure below the wing essentially pushes the plane up, creating lift. This is called Bernoulli's principle in physics. But what's number two? For this, I must introduce you to Newton. Newton's third law of motion says, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. How does this apply to our plane? Well, remember I said the airfoil is tilted at an angle? This is so that as the plane moves forward and air hits the underside of the wing, the air gets deflected down. According to Newton's third law, this downward force creates an equal and opposite force, up. This upward force is, you guessed it, lift. So with Bernoulli's principle and Newton's third law working together, once the lift is greater than the weight of the airplane is able to pick up off the ground and fly through the air. Physics is pretty cool, right?
And now I know. Thank you, Bunny.
Gain knowledge, share knowledge. And don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss our next lesson. Till we learn again.